I shouldn't have stopped you.
Was there anything at the time, Captain?
At the time.
Secure transmission, Pentagon ID.
I will give a clearance. I'll go.
No, Nick, stay.
Kate, let's talk.
I've been looking for you.
John, it's a family affair, even better.
What do you want?
Vladimir Makarov, same as you.
Go on, General.
I got a lead on Makarov's bankroll.
We're not looking for money.
Soap, you find the money, you find the man.
Where are you getting intel? Without an army, you got nothing.
Wrong again, boys.
Unfucking believable.
So, you missed me? Well, technically, you did, didn't you?
Laswell, if you're tracking this, let's call an airstrike.
Ghost, that is not nice.
What are you up to?
I'm up to doing my fucking job, kid. You should try it sometime.
My fucking job is to kill the enemy. Guess what you are?
Let's keep this professional, boys. Captain, let me paint you the bigger picture. You need Makarov in a pine box, and I've got the nails.
In exchange for what?
A way back. I'm not going out like this. I want my name on a win. Check your inbox, Kate. I'll be in touch.
I got a name and a location.
I am not sending my men on a mission.
This isn't a mission, John.
No
this
way.
Is intel.
He is a fucking liar, Kate.
I'm CIA, John. I know all about lies. So do you.
Captain, we do deals for intel all the time. This is no different.
He's right. Road to hell or not, Garrick's right.
Boss, we got this.
Johnny, you with me?
You know what, LT. You watch your backs. Right?
What did we get from Shepard?
How much we came from Graves?
They're partners in crime, boys.
Literally.
Right now they're our partners.
I've added their intel. It's good. They found Makarov's financier. She's an oligarch named Milena Romanova. I've been doing Makarov's bidding behind the scenes for years.
Where is she?
A private island.
Isolated and remote.
It's a fortress in paradise. Guess who runs security?
Coney Group.
The intel included blueprints and the lay of the land.
What are we looking for? We can't roll up Milena.
Not legally, but we can roll up her money. Island's got servers that can get us into her banking.
We need to get past her security protocols.
Someone out there has a fob key. We find him, I can get a live line and crack it.
We'll infill from the war and split up. I'll go for the fob key. Ghost secures the rear perimeter.
We'll need eyes.
I'll pilot a drone and coordinate from the air.
I like what I'm hearing.
Let's go follow the money.
Weapons hot, Johnny. Storm's coming.
Give me a sit rep, boys.
On target, watch about to split up.
I got eyes in the sky. Let's go to work, Bravo.
Going in.
Copy. Primary objective is the fob key. Milena's security officer has it. He's our HVI right now. Soap, he'll be on your side of the island.
It's an unlucky day. I'll track him.
Tracking the location of our HBI. Signal isn't great, but his location will update as he moves.
Check.
7-1, you got a hostile on the dock.
I see him.
Moving to secure the perimeter. I'll be on comms.
Good luck, LT.
Yeah, they're gonna need it.
Some small rooms. What would you call these, Watcher?
I believe those are cabanas, 7-1. The advised did some digging. HBI's name is Nestor Gustav.
Della this family won't be home for dinner.
Watcher, escape vehicles confirmed on the perimeter.
How many?
There's a cove with four inflatable soft-skin boats, one bird near the east beach. Minimal guards.
We can't risk an evac. Take them out.
Roger that. No escape.
Make an entry.
Sweep for anything we may need in there, Soap.
Exiting.
Copy, I see you. HBI is at the fountain, Soap.
Copy.
Took down the guards on the rear perimeter.
Sabotage all boats and vehicles. No one gets in or out, Ghost.
There. You need to take down the HBI, Sergeant. Get after it.
On my way.
They spotted you. HBI went interior.
HBI's down.
Get a stop key.
Got it.
Terminal's in a bunker. Location's marked on your tact map, 7-1.
Security building.
I see you. Move in and check it.
Room clear.
Search it.
Just open the bunker doors.
Copy. Get into the bunker, Johnny.
Terminals switching up.
Good work, Soap. I see multiple accounts, banks, routing numbers. The start, but it's all locked under biometric authentication.
Tickets show powerful calls from the main house.
Milena must be inside.
We need her face, eyes, prints.
Check. Soap, rally at the mansion. We'll take Milena alive.
Tony will protect Milena to the death, boys.
Death it is. Let's do this, LT.
Lost you for now.
he's usable.
Nowhere to hide.
Get at it, Zed.
Bravo. Seen new drone activity on the island.
Eyes high, Johnny. Dust them when you see them.
Roger, LT.
Soap Romanova's making calls from her office. She intercepted the signal. It's worth a listen. Stand by.
Who is accessing this terminal?
Main house. Moving interior.
Copy. Be advised, I'll lose visual.
Jack, where's Romanova?
Hold up in her office. Third floor, behind a secure locked door.
How do we breach it?
Ghost, if you cut power to the security system, I can open the door remotely.
Copy. Killing the power should kill the drone.
If you get to Romanova, Tony won't stop.
They'll stop when they're dead.
Good point. Soap, you know what to do.
Clean and clear, Watcher. My specialty.
Watch those drones, 7-1.
Ghost, what's the power update?
Breaker's located. Stay on it, Johnny.
Killing the security system kills the drones, yeah?
That's the idea.
T, give me a set rep.
Nearly done. Keep pressing.
Copy that. Drones are out, too.
Right on time. Pop the lock on Melina's door, Laswell.
On it. Stand by. Doors open, boys. We're in.
Special forces, show your hands! Sit.
Fuck you.
Sit down, Melina. Where's your boss?
I don't have a boss. No one tells me what to do.
How we doing, boys?
She's not talking.
She's about to.
Give me your hand.
Why? Or else you'll cut it off?
Not my style. He might.
Why the mask?
To hide my face.
We're in.
Nothing in my banking will get you any closer to Vladimir.
We'll see about that.
There's multiple Kony group accounts hiding in plain sight. Several recent transfers to Zordaya prison.
The Gulag.
Money for Makarov's escape.
Wealth opens doors.
Let's withdraw a few rubles from Makarov's coffers then, shall we?
Done. Let me know if we hit a nerve.
85 million of Makarov's transferred to a CIA black fund.
Vladimir's York is already bought and paid for. You're not very good at this.
Neither are you. All your men are dead and your accounts are wide open.
You're stealing from Makarov's future, not mine.
Oh, Soap, do you hear that?
I did.
Let's make this personal.
We need to get off the X. Make this happen or we take her with us.
Swiss National Bank.
This is your personal account, huh?
Money's hardly been touched.
It will be.
Ты сука, вас, сука, себе принимаешь.
Looks like we found that pressure point, boys.
Let's drain it.
Don't you fucking dare.
Something wrong, Miss Romanova.
I don't know Makarov's plans. I am a financier, nothing more.
Give him your print.
Or tell us where to find Makarov.
Fuck you and that little birdie in your ear. That account is my money. I fought for it, I earned it.
One more push and we got her.
Last call, or he takes over.
He'll know you were here. I'm as good as dead without my money. I need my money!
We need Makarov. Where is he?
Vostok! There's a wire transfer to Vostok capital in St. Petersburg. Vladimir buys old properties, abandoned buildings. I don't know how he uses them. That's all I can tell you.
I see it. That's all we need.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Good chat.
When you beg him for your lives, he won't let you have them!